So, good morning everyone. My presentation is all about French classical menu, 13 course. First is Odos. This one is small one bite item that are served before dinner, usually accompanied by cocktails. Odos can be served at table or passed on trays among guests. There are three examples of Odos: Vatata Vada, Chicken Lollipop and Samosa. The table setup is small knife, fork and quarter plate. Vatata Vada is a popular Indian vegetarian food in Maharashtra. The dish consists of mashed potato, then paiti coated with chickpea flour, which is then deep fried and served hot with chutney or sauce. Mainly the size of the Vatata Vada is around 2 or 3 inches in diameter. Next example is Chicken Lollipop. Chicken Lollipop is a Indo-Chinese cuisine. Chicken lollipop is essentially a French chicken winglet, wherein the meat is cut loose from the bone and the pushed down, creating a lollipop appearance. These are then coated in a spicy red batter, whose main ingredients include red chili powder and turmeric. The coated chicken is then marinated for a couple of hours. The marinated chicken usually deep fried in oil, but a well-known choice included baking also, and it is usually served with Szechuan sauce. The third one is samosa. A samosa is a South Asian fried or baked pastry with a savory filling like spiced potato, onion, peas, chicken and other meats, or lentils sometimes. It may take different forms including triangle, cone or half moon shape depending on the regions. Served with sometimes sauce, sometimes with mint sauce. Second is potage. Soup like clear soup and other thick soup, cream, volute and puree are served during this course. Examples are there: consommé, crème de poulet and shorba. Covers are hot soup plate, underliner, soup spoon. Consommé. Consommé is a type of a clear soup made from richly flavored stock or broth that has been clarified, a process that use egg white to remove the fat and sediments. The main ingredient stock are bouillon, ground meats, mirepoix like carrot, celery and leeks, tomato and egg whites. Consommé served hot as well as chilled, such as tomato consommé is always served chilled. This gets the clearness of the consommé, the coldness of the consommé. Second is crème de poulet. It is also called cream of chicken soup. Its texture is silky and thick, with the suitable fragrance of thyme, and it tastes real, simple to make, and main ingredients are chicken cream, stock, butter, seasoning with salt and pepper. Shorba. Shorba refers to several kinds of soup or stew found in national cuisine across the Balkans, Central Europe, Eastern Europe, Central Asia, Middle East, and the Indian subcontinent. It is often prepared with added ingredients, but served alone as broth or with bread. It is traditionally prepared by simmering meat in boiling water along with salt and flavored with aromatic curry, spices and herbs. Third is oops. Oops are dishes made from egg. There are many styles of cooking and preparation of eggs, such as boiled, poached or scrambled. Examples are there: omelette spagnole, oops brulee alard, omelette au champagne. Covers are baking dish, on underliner, dinner fork and knife. Omelette au spagnole. Spanish omelette or Spanish tortilla is traditionally dish for Spain and one of the signature dishes in the Spanish cuisine. It is an omelette made with eggs and potatoes, optionally including onions sometimes. It is often served at room temperature as a tapa. Second is oops brulee alard. It is a scrambled egg dish served with sliced of breads and bacon. Third is omelette au champagne. Basically, it's a mushroom omelette. The main ingredients are butter, mushroom, salt, pepper, eggs and chopped parsley. Fourth are Perino. This is Italy's contribution to the course of the menu. It includes different kinds of rice and pasta. The ingredient size, shape and color determines the type of a pasta. Examples are cannelloni, gnocchi romani, स्पेगेटी बोलनेज कवर आर हॉट हॉट फिश प्लेट स्पून फोक एंड नाइफ. बेसिकली क्वेलनिनी आर सिलिंड्रिकल टाइप ऑफ लजानिया जनरली सर्व बेक्ड विथ अ फिलिंग एंड कवर्ड बाई अ सॉस इन इटालियन क्यूजीन. पॉपुलर स्टफिंग इंक्लूड्स स्पिनच, रिकॉटा चीज और मिन्स्ड बीफ. द सेल्स आर देन टिपिकली कवर्ड विथ टोमेटो सॉस. नूची रोमेन मेड विथ समलीना फ्लावर, पार्मेजान चीज, मिल्क एंड बटर. अ डिलीशियस चीजी एंड ट्रेडिशनल इटालियन स्लाइड डिस दैट इज प्रिपेयर ऑन द स्टोव टॉप एंड फिनिश इन द ओवन. देन थर्ड इज स्पेगेटी बोलोनीज. स्पेगेटी इज लॉन्ग थिन सॉलिड सिलिंड्रिकल पास्ता. वेर एज बोलोनीज इज अ फ्रेंच वर्ड. बेसिकली इट्स अ टाइप ऑफ अ सॉस विच इज सर्व्ड ओवर द स्पेगेटी. द बोलोनीज सॉस इज मेड फ्रॉम बीफ मिन्स, चॉप्ड गार्लिक क्लोव्स, ब्राउन अनियंस एंड टोमेटो पेस्ट. Fifth is poisson. Poisson is a disease made from fish. Fish being soft fiber prepares the palate for the heavier meats that follow. Examples are fish chowder, fish steak, tuna fish sandwich. Cover are hot fish plate, fork and knife. Fish chowder. Fish chowder is a creamy fish chowder with coat of firm white fish, yukon, gold potatoes, onion, calm juice and cream. Further accompanied with bread rolls. Second is fish three. It is an alternative known as a fish cutlet, simple, accompanied with grilled or steamed vegetables and potatoes, also in form of roasted, fried and mashed. Third is tuna sandwich. It is also known as a tuna salad sandwich. This sandwich is made from canned tuna, accompanied with mayonnaise and French fries. Sixth is entree. The first in the meat course, entrees are generally small, well-garnished dishes which comes from the kitchen ready for service. Examples are grilled pork chops, grilled cordon bleu, sliced turkey breast. Cover are hot joint plate, fork and knife. First is grilled pork chops. Chops are grilled on direct heat until the pork chops are well marked with lid close to 8 to 10 minutes both the sides. Accompanied with green beans, cream, corn, baked broccoli. Second is chicken cordon bleu. It is a dish of meat wrapped around a cheese or with cheese fillings, then breaded and pan-fried or deep-fried. Third is sliced turkey breast. Dish made with boneless turkey, breast half, seasoned with salt and pepper and cooked until the caramel color appears on it. Cooked along with garlic cloves and rosemary to just extract the flavors in it. These sliced turkey better goes with cranberry sauce, squash or sweet potatoes. Seventh is rele. This is the main course on the menu. Rele are normally larger than entrees and take the form of butcher joints which have to be carved. These joints are normally roasted. A sauce or a roast gravy with potatoes and green vegetables are always served with this course. Examples are roast chops of lamb served with mint sauce. Second is roast leg of mutton served with onion sauce. Roast leg of pork served with apple sauce. Covers are hot joint plate, joint fork and knife. Now roast chops lamb. Lamb chops are first goes into marination for 1 hour, then cook into the oven and served with hot with mint sauce. Second is leg, roasted mutton leg. In general, it is also called naan roast. For tenderizing the mutton leg, at least the marination should be of 7 to 8 hours or 12 to 16 hours. After the cook into the oven for a certain time, serve hot with onion sauce. Third is roast leg of pork. The texture of the roast leg is crispy from the side of the outer side, juicy from the inside and better goes with apple sauce. Eighth is sorbet. This course is considered to be the rest between courses. It is water and crisp ice slush, flavored as ruled with champagne and served in a glass. Examples are rose petal sorbet, strawberry sorbet, vegan chocolate sorbet. Covers are sorbet bowl or glass and spoon. So, rose petal sorbet. It is made from rose lime juice, rose syrup. It has a strong rose flavor which makes this dish mouth-watering. Served cold with garnish of small mint on top. Second is strawberry sorbet. Ingredients are strawberry, sugar, water, lemon juice, while serving it in garnished with sliced strawberry on top. Third is vegan chocolate sorbet. This is dairy-free chocolate sorbet made with very simple ingredients like cocoa powder, vanilla extract, and vegan sugar. Then ninth is roti, called roast. Roast always contains roast of game on poultry, chicken, turkey, duck, pheasant, quail. Each dish is accompanied by own particular sauce and gravy with a green served spreadly on certain shaped dish. Examples are roast turkey, roast quail, roast duck. Cover are hot joint plate, fork and knife. Roast turkey. It is a popular poultry dish, especially in North America, accompanied with salad, sauce, sparkling apple juice. Second is roast quail. Quail are dressed with a little of olive oil on top, seasoned with salt and pepper, and roasted for 12 minutes and served with sauce. Third is roast duck. Roast duck are served with cabbage, warm red beet salad, mashed potato with caramelized onion. 10th is legume. These are vegetable dishes that can be served separately as an individual course or may be included along with the entree, releve or roast course. Examples are hummus, chickpea polenta with olives, artichoke, and covers are half plate, fork and knife. Hummus. It is a Middle Eastern dip spread and savory dish made from cooked mashed chickpea blended with tahini sauce, lemon, juice and garlic, served with olive oil and paprika. Second is chickpea polenta with olives. Basically, polenta is North Indian dish made of coarsely ground corn. Freshly cooked polenta is soft and creamy, like project or mush, accompanied with cooked veggies over hot polenta and sausages. Third is artichoke. Artichoke is actually the bird of the thistle, a flower. The leaves called bract cover a fizzy center called the choke. It has a bitter taste and firmer texture after cooking, tastes like baked potato. Then 11th is entremets. Entremets on our menu refers to dessert. This could include hot or cold sweet, gâteau, soufflé or ice cream. Examples are soufflé, caramel custard, apple pie. Covers are sweet spoon, fork, sweet plate. Soufflé. A soufflé is a baked egg-based dish originated in France, the early 18th century. Combined with various other ingredients, it can be served as savory, main dish or sweetened as a dessert also. Second is caramel custard. It is a custard dessert with a layer of clear caramel sauce on top. Third is apple pie. It is an apple pie in which the principal filling ingredients is apple, originated in England. It is often served with whipped cream, ice cream or cheddar cheese. 12th is savory. A dish of pungent taste such as anchovies or toast or pickled fruit. They are served hot on toast or as savory souffle. Examples are Welsh rarebit, canapé nine, champagne surcoat. Cover are side knife, sweet fork, hot fish plate. Welsh rarebit. It is a dish consisting of a hot cheese based sauce served over slice of toasted bread. Second is canapé dine. These particular hot canapés are rectangular or circular in shape and buttered toast topped with slice of bacon and chicken liver, often eaten in one bite. Third is champignon circuit. It is a mushroom recipe that reveals all the flavors of an ingredient that can make so many forms as well as mushroom. It generally consists of shallot, butter, flour, white wine, raw cream, French, pepper and salt, served with slice of toast garlic bread. Covers are side knife, sweet fork, hot fish plate. 13 is the last course, dessert. Dessert is a course that typically comes at the end of the meal. All forms of fresh fruits and nuts may be served in this course. Examples are honey lime fruit salad, fruit and nut salad, apple walnut salad. Covers are fruit plate, knife, fork or spoon. Honey lime fruit salad. This is a salad with a sweet and bright honey lime dressing. Second is fruit and nut salad. The ultimate cheese, fruit and nut salad packed with a grape, apple, toasted nut, feta cheese and served with balsamic dressing. Third is apple walnut salad made up of large Granny Smith apple chop, large Gala apple chop, golden raisins, plain yogurt, sugar, fresh orange juice, cups of chopped walnut, toasted. Thank you so much. This is all about my presentation.